I have a few questions for you. Which Juilliard-trained pianist did the famed maestro of all pianists, Artur Rubinstein, proclaim as the greatest New York City high school pianist? It was Neil Sedaka. Which songwriter wrote songs for everyone, from Frank Sinatra and Elvis to the Captain and Tennille and Johnny Mathis? It was Neil Sedaka. Which composer catapulted Connie Francis into fame by writing songs for her like Stupid Cupid and Where the Boys Are? Neil Sedaka. And which Brooklyn-born and bred teenager had such a mad crush on Carole King that he wrote a song for her entitled Oh Carol? You guessed it, Neil Sedaka.
So in love.